Everyone, it's Tom here from PMTV UK. It's day two at NAMM show and we're here on the Mapex booth where there's two brand new finishes for the highly successful Armory series from Mapex. As you can see here, we've got the new Redwood Burst and then there's also the Emerald Burst as well. Both in the same configurations as what you've seen previously. 10x7, 12x8, 14x12, 16x14 toms, 22x18 undrilled bass drum, and all configurations come in with the Tomahawk snare drum, which is a 14x5.5 black nickel over steel. Street price is going to be about $799, same as what you've previously seen. Now these are really, really complimentary towards the other finishes that you would have seen, the Ultramarine and also the Black Dawn with black hardware. Now interestingly, the Black Dawn with black hardware for the rest of 2019 is going to be coming now with chrome hardware, same as all these other finishes that you're seeing here. The shell composition is a birch maple hybrid shell with a maple core center, birch outer ply, birch inner ply. Sound fantastic, single ply coated heads on here as well. And then you've also got the option that you can add hardware as well. These will be landing into PMT stores in about April time. Again, make sure that you're checking out all of our social channels, stay up to date, check them out in April.